Connecting Cultures Through Dance and Music, recently held at the Visa Oshual Auditorium in Nairobi, was art and culture combined into one explosive capsule, designed to create unity and harmony between the world communities.
This is all fusion to, it's really connecting even the people of Kenya. We may be 43 tribes, but we're all Kenyans. What we are trying to portray is across cultures, everyone is the same.
And because it's connecting cultures, you can see around there's so many outfits out there. But since we are Indian Kenyans, so we are Indian Kenyans, and so the Indian outfits.
Outside and on the fringes, craftpreneurs got busy in the makeshift marketplace.
Music and art are both expressions of colors, of movement. And she felt that our collaboration, because I'm Kenyan-Indian, he's Kenyan, and I do mostly hand-painted work, and he does African prints, and he collaborates from that side, and I bring in my side. And so we were already mixing our cultures together.
The main attraction was actually inside the auditorium, where the event hosted three dance groups staging performances with strong cultural undertones. The Sarakasi dancers were one of the items on the event's menu. A main course by any standards, they combed through the variety of styles and genres that they have interacted with over the years. From the popular to the contemporary abstract, music and dance ruled. Cultural exchange was at its very best when Sarakasi took on an Indian piece with relative ease. Wani Angara is a world-renowned Honduran jazz performer with a deep interest in cultural exchange. Considering the aim of the event in mind, it goes without saying that she was quite at home.
Of my people, I tell stories of my land. Hey, we tell stories.
There was little pure jazz music at the event. She took it in her stride and played the queen of fusion. The performer cum seasoned music trainer didn't stop at fusion but also delivered a collabo. With Latino, Indian and African flavors already in, it was time to venture into Europe, where we found Croatian Nikolina Nikolic. But as we found out, we were still in Indian territory, because despite being Croatian, Nikolina moves to an Indian beat. Her love for the dance Bharatanatyam dates back to the day when, still a very young girl, she watched a performance by Sonal Mansingh, a famous Indian dancer who had visited Croatia. The event, Connecting Cultures Through Dance and Music, truly brought in flavors from different corners of the world, all with a view to promoting harmony in diversity.
Art brings a lot of people together. It does not discriminate from what background. The skill, you know, basically is what we focus on. And then, of course, the beauty of the final products that come from all that, that go a long way to express that very element.